The following is an excerpt of In the Room with Milton H. Erickson, M.D. To purchase these DVDs, please go to MiltonEricksonDVDs.com. Thank you.
I don't know what a medical and psychiatric profession insists so much on their dignity in treating patients. I think you should regard your patient as another human being. I think you should be willing to be undignified. It's going to get the patient to do the right thing. I think it's your duty to furnish a climate in which your patient is going to do the right thing. I did all the right things in the hospital for Susie. He just steadily lost weight.